Okay guys, so I'm playing Roblox on March 18th. Now, I don't really understand the big deal of playing Roblox on March the 18th. Honestly, I can't believe people believe those kind of rumors. Those rumors are so fake. Who would hack you on March the 18th? What?